Hello everybody, this is Walmart Killer, and today I'm going to be doing a little test video. The audio in this, at least my voice, was recorded afterwards, so I'm just watching this. I actually started recording at 60 frames per second, and this is the first video where I recorded at 60 frames per second, and I'm going to render it at 60 frames per second, and you can see how smooth and fast the game actually is now, as opposed to YouTube's limiting 30, so I'm going to turn the volume back up in game so you can hear that like you normally could, but I'm not going to talk anymore. That's it. So this is just a test video as is. Oh, and a couple things to know. This is the Master WAD. It should be noted that I am playing on the Master levels, and the only way I could do it with my current setup with all my tutorial videos was to get that Master levels done up in WAD form, and they're the only one that isn't out of the box. I don't know why. I don't understand the format. I did buy the game, so a buddy of mine actually gave me the WAD files. So I do have it bought. You can check my Steam account. You can see that I bought it. I own it. So I'm not, you know, stealing from id or Bethesda or whoever the money's going to go to nowadays. I did actually pay for it. I just didn't have it in the right format, and somebody gave it to me in the correct format. So they got their money out of me, even if I didn't use it. So there you go. And another mod I'm using is the Ultimate Brutal Arsenal Alpha version 1. As you may have noticed, it gives the enemies random crazy weapons, and there's probably about 20 new weapons added, maybe even more, that you can also use. And it changes up the spawns a little bit too, I've noticed, and it makes it just ridiculously tough. So if you want an insane challenge, I say do that. Sometimes that guy right there has a rocket launcher, and I think he had it this time. But anyways, yeah, later. I'm
Thank you. Come on!